Intercontinental Caribbean Championship Wrestling. Do not adjust your TV set. I repeat, do not adjust your TV set. This match between Ronnie Garvin and Invader 4 was recorded at the City of Manatee, and it was recorded on the black and white system due to the fact that our Capital TV unit was being used for another recording, and we had no choice but to tape this in black and white. So I repeat, and we do apologize to our viewers and to this TV station, but this match is in black and white, so don't adjust your TV set. Invader 4, again, hands of stone, Ronnie Garvin. Good maneuver by Garvin on Invader 4. Invader 4 coming back recently from Japan. Hands of stone, Ronnie Garvin involved in a serious incident against Invader number 1. And for that reason, he was fined by the World Wrestling Council and by the Puerto Rico Boxing and Wrestling Commission. He knocked out Invader 1 on the signing of the contract for Anniversary 91, where Invader 1 is going to be allowed to use the tape on his fist. Hands of stone, Garvin attacked Garvin. Garvin attacked Invader 1 with a solid hands of stone knockout punch. The result was an injury to Invader 1 on the nose area. Not a broken nose, but he was severe affected by that punch. Later x-rays revealed that there was no fracture. Look at this move by Hands of Stone Garvin on Invader 4, who, by the way, he is a younger brother of Invader number 1. So Invader 4 with a lot of reasons to do not just his best, but go for the big win here. Smart move by Garvin on Invader 4. Now he's doing the famous Garvin stop. He delivers that boot all over the body, getting the opponent weak. The last one on the side of the face. From there, he picks him right up, and it's lights out. His famous Hands of Stone punch puts Invader 4 out cold. Garvin will be meeting Invader 1 on Anniversary 91, Saturday, July 6th, Rubio Stadium. We have important interviews coming up.